question today is, you said you were gonna be here besides testing.
And it's, this is something our board and our leadership team have really talked about a lot, and that is, how do we create conditions where, you know, we reduce the amount of high stakes testing that students are having to take. I believe you can hold schools accountable without having to test every subject every year. And so we've, in our legislative program, talked with our delegation about that issue quite a bit. I think we're seeing progress in the General Assembly, at least at the elementary middle school level. There's been a reduction of 5 tests, and it's just a start. I think there's a committee right now looking at the testing and the graduation requirements for high schools right now. So I believe that good things are ahead across our state. I think there's more and more conversation around what does appropriate testing look like,